I give you that slap now. You get your sense. Nonsense.
What to slap me? What to slap me? How are we doing?
Child,
okay. Look at this small girl, this little thing, telling me my soup is sour.
Officer, I bet that.
Oh my God. So this is the woman that is cooking food that is sour and polluting everywhere. No worry. Madam, you are under arrest. And this was who? He's under arrest. And this room, if I open it and press it and it is sour, eh? You will be in jail.
Will you keep quiet?
You will get there, Eva. No wala. If I get this soup and the soup is sour, madam, you will rot in jail. I'm telling you as a child officer. Don't you know me?
You know you can be prosecuted for that?
You are not polluting everywhere with an uncontested Eva.
What? Jesus! Ha! I'm going
to hear this. This soup is totally sour. Did you hear me? Madam, you are totally arrested for this sour soup. Did you hear me?
Jesus!
I am
meeting this bank.